Yeah. is it?
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
Smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Yeah. here. It's Deacon, let him in.
I've heard people say too much of anything is not good for you. But I don't know about that. There's been a time with love.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at that big site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one.
It doesn't seem
back there.
Like it's
if anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Keep telling you. Everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to.
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength, it'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit. Takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, we get Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them.
How the f- Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I'm just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me.
But you can believe it's gonna take the rest of my life.
How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
Said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? Is camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing the jobs. Damn right we keep burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You, get your ass back to work. Don't make me go get Cyrus. These sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen. Back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it?
It's got to do with me. The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. You ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deacon.
Thanks. Good choice. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get better gear. Talk your radios. Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Yeah. Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alcott. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
Looking for something specific? There you go. Ah, I wrote this one hard.
Thanks for stopping by. Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny? See ya, Zanny.
Crazy.
Loser, I
you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. I'll help you out.
That was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
We follow Carlos! Okay, what are all that?
Said he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Loser, I hate you.
Like I said, I mean, his old lady, Deacon.
lost it. Here we go. And we got green lights. Green lights are good.
Would you go to bed with me?
Here we go.
I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Copeland?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Yeah. Copeland out.
That's it.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. Hey, asshole! Stop the damn fight!
The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just...
Copeland sent you!
These coordinates and send your man out of here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. Boozer, you there? Calling to check up on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Nah, I hope so. God, I miss you, Monroe.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
thieves and accuse them of escape.
He is free!
One down. Let's do this.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? Here's another one. I got you now, asshole. That's the last one. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. There it is, down the hatch.
Bunker, you knew
hill in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
Refugee camp.